Oh yeah, people, Chrissy Salem, man, official Kiss fan. And check out this song, Anything for My Baby. You're gonna love it.
Anything for my baby.
I would steal.
Anything for my baby.
I'd wheel and deal.
Anything for my baby.
But it's Kiss, man. You know it's gonna be a good time. Oh, and a positive vibe. So this song, Anything for My Baby, got the coolest message in it. Because sometimes we have that baby in our lives that, well, we'll do anything for. Or sometimes we're somebody's baby and someone's doing things for us. I'm in love and it feels so good. Cause I need her. Don't mistreat her. And I tell her so. When I saw her and she looked my way, I was lonely. She's my only. And I've got to say, in the morning, when I raise my head, she's beside me. She can hide me. You know, when I'm feeling low and I'm thinking that everything's wrong, she awakes me. Then I really know. Anything for my baby. I would steal anything for my baby. And wheel and deal. Oh, anything for my baby. Oh, what a fun song. A little idealistic, but what a great fun song to move to. And something interesting, 1975, Kiss just gets off the Hotter Than Hell tour, man, and the finances are a shambles. They're broke. There was no hit off of Hotter Than Hell. They tell him, get back in the studio. Paul Stanley's 23 years old, and he said they cranked this album out. That's why it's got such a cool, upbeat, kind of get-it-going feel, and it's a super short album. I didn't know. Kiss fact for the Kiss Army. Oh, yeah. All right, now it's you, it's me, and I've got a big Kiss fan in the house, Jesse Pump Kiss fan. Oh, yeah, let's have a metal threesome. The coolest one in the metaverse. You, me, Kiss, and Jesse.